Well, Romeo the Frog is still going strong with his Juliet. After 10 years of living the bachelor life, Romeo, the Sewankus water frog, was matched via Match.com with a female frog named Juliet earlier this year in order to help grow their species.
The couple had their first encounter under the supervision of a scientist after a handful of tests in a quarantine. Researchers in Bolivia are hoping the pair can help restore the species. How romantic!
Couldn't
even
give them
privacy.
They
don't even
look
like frogs. They look like half turtle.
Oh, they're cute little frogs. I think it's precious.
Will there be a promo featuring frogs for Match.com coming up in the future?
I don't know. Probably. Possibly. Well, what's the weather, Maggie?